So we're here at the LG Balfour exhibit, and LG Balfour made his money making class rings. The ones we have here date back to the 1920s. And you might say to yourself, how does somebody during the Great Depression afford a class ring? Well, they were expensive for those days, $5. And what they did was they gave them a bank so they could save their spare change and hopefully have enough to spend that $5, even during the Depression time.